funeral in Deming, and we went to El Paso, and when we were driving through was when we saw the hot air balloon festival. That was when me and my dad said that we wanted to go on a hot air balloon ride.
To us.
Yeah, I see that.
I'll show you how to do it next time.
Thank you. next. Let's put her in last because okay. We can squeeze her in.
Go take a picture. Take a picture.
No, I got one. Are you so excited? Yeah. All right, wave!
Yeah, let's go fly!
Woo! All right!
Can you do my video camera?
The rule of thumb is you never hold it if it's a black hose. There's one here, one here.
It's not the mighty Mississippi, not the sunshine in LA, it's not a snow capped Rocky Mountain on a warm summer day. It's not the glow of a full moon shining in the night. There's nothing grand about a canyon that holds a candle to your sight. The most beauty that I've seen is you. Trophy on the mantle, or that raise that was overdue. It's not a wish that has been granted, but being freed by truth. It's not a winning scratch off ticket, but never needing more. It's not getting through the hard times, but being better than before. Nothing beats the feeling. Nothing else will do. The best thing that's ever happened is you.
Went to El Paso, and when we were driving through was when we saw the hot air balloon festival. Like hundreds of
that was when me and my dad said that we wanted to go on a hot air balloon ride.
Don't come around, don't come around.
So I put my hesitations on the show. Cause this is what I choose. This will be the easiest thing if I let it. And I can't be too afraid to fall. So I'm leaving everything on the table. And you can have my heart.
Drop it right there. Thank you.
I like the entire experience.
Nice.
Admit when you were going a little higher because I have a fear of heights at first, but no, it was really nice.
It's a good experience. I've seen it all set up before. I mean, I've had my initial scares before, but after everything was said and done, I mean, it's an awesome experience. All the jitters were already gone beforehand. Like I said, I was on a plane before, so. This is nothing.
Where's your sister?
At home.
You're now.
At home.
At home?
No.
It's so peaceful up there. It's breathtaking. Like you have to do a hot balloon ride. I loved it.
Yes.
Huh. Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
Definitely.
Yes. And try to convince the other one to go.
Convince everybody to go.
Oh,
With its warm hands.
The sun has blessed us with its warm hands.
We have flown so high and so well.
The God has joined us in laughter.
And gently set us back. Into the loving arms of Mother Earth. Congratulations, first time flyers! Where's your drink?
I'm going to drink.
Oh, okay.
Then I said, baby, you don't say.